Introduction to awk. Awk is programming language generally used for text processing and formatting. It provides programming language facility to have better text processing and generate formatted report from large file. It has facility to specify pattern, command or actions on the command line or in a program file to process the text and generate the formatted report by manipulating the data available in data file. How it works? Here are the steps awk does for manipulating the data. Reads one line of data from input. The input can be data file and one line of data file is read. Applies the specified pattern, action or command. It applies the specified pattern, action or command on the line. Provides output. It displays the output of applied specified pattern, action or command on the line to standard output. Again, it reads one line of data from input, applies the specified pattern, action or commands and provides output. It does the same for all lines of data file. Syntax. This is the syntax of awk. Awk, options, program, file. Here options are optional. File is the text file which awk will read line by line. Program includes pattern, action or command which will be enclosed within single quotes and will be applied on a line of text file. Awk options. These are some awk options. Hyphen small f, file. File name to read the program from file. Hyphen capital F, FS, field separator for data fields in a line. Example. Okay, let's see some example. Awk, command, data file. Pattern is not used, so the command will be applied on each line of data file. Command is print $0. Print is used to print the text and $0 represents the entire line. We'll see it later. Okay, let's see another example. Awk, pattern, data file. Action or command is not used, so pattern will be applied and it will display the lines of data file which has pattern text Unix. Okay, let's see example which has both pattern and command. Awk, pattern, command, data file. So pattern and command both are available. So it will check the pattern in each line and if pattern is found, then command will be applied. So here if pattern text Unix is found in line of data file, then command will be applied. Okay, let's see a small demo of awk. Okay, let's see awk with pattern. So here input line is, this is Unix and we are taking input from pipe and the pattern text is Unix. So we can see the input line is displayed because the pattern text Unix is found in input line. Okay, let's take another pattern. So nothing got displayed because the pattern text Linux is not found in input line. Okay, let's take command with awk. So we can see the text command is displayed. So for the input line, this command, print command is applied. Okay. Okay, now we will take input from standard input. So the input line is, this is Unix. So the input line is displayed because the pattern text is Unix and that is available in input line. Let's take another input. Nothing got displayed because the pattern text Unix is not available in this input line. Let's take another one. Got displayed because pattern is available. Okay. Now we will see for the command. So the command is applied on this input line. Because pattern is not available, so command will be applied on each line. Let's see another input. You can see command is applied on this line also. The same for this line also. Okay, now we will take input from input file. I have already written input file devices.config. This file has configuration of different devices. Let's see this file. Device ID, operating system, memory, number of processor, location. Let's see awk with pattern. So here pattern text is Unix and the input file is devices.config. So we can see all the lines which has pattern text Unix is displayed. Okay, let's take another pattern. So we can see all the lines which has pattern text Bangalore is displayed. This one, and this one. Okay. Let's see awk with command. So here command is print $0 and input file is devices.config. $0 represents entire line. So it will display all the lines of devices.config. So we can see all the lines of devices.config is displayed. Okay, now we will have both pattern and command with awk. So here pattern text is Unix and the command is print Unix machine $0. So it will apply this command. If pattern text Unix is found in any line, so we can see pattern text Unix is found in this line. So this command is applied on this line. Print Unix machine $0. $0 is entire line, this line. So Unix machine, and this line is displayed. And the same is for this line and this line. You can see New York dev 004 and Unix 01. So this is the way we can have both pattern and command. Result is displayed on standard output. Input file is not changed. Let's see this one. Let's see input file. So we can see input file is not changed. If we want to have the output in a file, then we have to redirect the output to a file. Okay. So here we are redirecting the output to file temp. Let's see the file temp. So we can see the result is available in the file temp. This one and this one is same. Okay, let's see how awk is used in shell script. I have already written one shell script. So we can see in this way we can use awk in shell script. Here pattern text is Unix and input file is devices.config. Let's see the input file, and now we'll run the shell script. So we can see all the lines which has pattern Unix is displayed. Dev 001, dev 004, and Unix 01. Multiple action or commands. We can use semicolon to have multiple action or command. Okay, let's go to terminal. Okay, let's see awk with multiple commands. So we can see we have two commands and we are using semicolon after first command. So we can see for each line these two commands are applied. Print machine. So machine is displayed. Print $0. So entire input line is displayed. Okay. Let's see this one. I want to have both the line on one line itself. So here we have print machine and then $0, but this is only one command. So we can see this one command is applied on each line. Okay. Let's see another way. So this is another way we can use for providing multiple commands. And here on each line we will have one command. And we don't have to use semicolon. So we can see these two commands are applied on each line of devices.config. Okay, let's see how we can have pattern. So here we can see we have two patterns, Unix and Linux. So these two patterns will be searched in the line of devices.config, and all the lines which has pattern Unix or Linux will be displayed. So we can see all the lines which has pattern Unix or Linux got displayed.